I'm holding on to many things past, to anything that's gonna change my memories back. I'm holding on to everyone good, to everything that's ever been the way that it should. I'm holding on to things you said before you forgot what this love really meant to you. The words that I sent to you, now forgotten to you. No matter how.
So, by now, you are probably really excited for this amazing Bard video. But that's too fucking bad, because I deleted the footage. Instead, get ready for Master Yi!
Tonight, we honor the hero!
By now, your mind is probably full of all these questions like, should I play Yi mid? Why the hell is there a Bard intro on a Master Yi video? Or, what the fuck is that hitbox? Fucking Lux, man, what the fuck is this bullshit? Where was I? These questions. I'm here to answer them for you. First off, should you play Master Yi mid? To that I say,
hey! Just don't!
And I know what you're thinking. But Jay, you played Master Yi mid.
But Jay,
you can tell
you
me
won
what
with
to
Master
do.
Yi mid.
But Jay,
you fucking
Master
suck.
Yi is over.
But Jay,
you're
Jay, a dick for $5. Hey,
no! No buts.
No!
Anyways, let's move on. So, the primary reason for the Bard intro is probably that I had already finished it and I didn't want it going to waste. But also, I fucking love Bard. I mean, the guy is my He's my moist blade champion. Talking is hard. Anyway, as I was saying, he's my most played champion and it would just feel wrong to not include him in my very first video. And after getting about 50k mastery points on him, I think he deserves his spot. But just to make it a little bit more clear how much I actually love this champion, I present to you the Meep skill. It's just a skill of 1 to 10. With meeps instead of numbers. But on a scale of 1 to 10 meeps, I would definitely say, I fucking love Bard. But I think I should leave it here, victory screen and stuff, and oh, wait, that's right. Die! Hey guys, I just want to say thanks so much for watching my very first video. I hope you at least got some sort of enjoyment out of it, and if you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe if you want to stay up to date with videos I make. I will be uploading every single Tuesday from now on. Thanks for watching.